Hey guys, we had enough days to rest and now we are back to our legs routine. Okay, it's an amazing day in Houston today. I like to be outside and let's go ahead and hang out, yes, and work out. All right, let's go.
Drive your back leg up and back.
Ready?
During the workout, we're going to get into a deeper lunge. So here we go. Drive up, back down, shuffle. Same leg the whole time.
Shuffle with the other leg.
Try
not to feel it on your back leg, but more in the front. So push from the front heel. When you hop up, from the front heel. Side.
Left, right.
Squat.
But if you have to, use your hands.
left, right. Yeah, hard. All right, left. Keep it on the side. On the floor for now. Oh. Left, right. Okay.
Both feet. Down. Pull back. Use your hands. Stand up.
Okay.
Right. That was fine. 15 seconds. Last two exercises.
Last two exercises. Yeah.
We're going to feel one leg pop.
They seem to hurt the most.
So, your foot is on the
side. All right. Remember to push up from the front heel. Then you keep jumping all together. Just make sure you make your muscles long right here. And stand up. Think about your bottom. Down. Squeeze. Make sure you don't use so much of your quads, of your back leg.
Number 3.
And good luck, guys. I'll see you tomorrow.